For me, brave means doing the things that you feel like doing, things that you want to do, or things that you believe in spite of having fear, doubt, or even having other people disagree with you. So not needing approval, even if it's scary, you do it anyway. For me, bravery and courage are very similar. So irrespective of the circumstances, you still do what you believe. Firstly, I love to dance, so I was up for the challenge. And I think it's nice, you know, it's nice to do something new. I feel dancing is good for the soul and the body, of course. And it's something you can do with your kids, your friends, your family. So I hope everyone takes it up. I think we've all been through a lot in the last 18 months, but life goes on, you know? We still have to pick up and make the best of this life. And I think life wants us to be happy despite of all its challenges. And I think the biggest lesson again is just to remind ourselves that, you know, we need to be happy, we need to be active, we need to still enjoy our lives. So I wanted to be a part of that. And of course, it's a message for me as well. Self-care is a human right, and your pharmacy is your partner. Hi, this is Lira, and this is my take on the dance of brave.